Hello everyone, today we are going to learn basic draft site tutorials how to make a blog. For example, I will create sketch and I will convert the sketch into block. We can draw rectangle in it. We draw again rectangle from this point into this point and use the mirror command to mirror this rectangle object from middle point to the top. Last, we create again rectangle from this point into this point. Use a trim command to cut this object. Okay, we create this simple sketch. Now, if you want to convert this sketch into block, you can use W block command. You can tap W block, press enter. We be sure for save as dialog box. In here, you can set for specify entities. So I will click this all objects entities, and then for base point. Will click in a center point. The next you need to save this block into your folder. You can click browse and I will move into desktop. Like I will set the names into example draft site block. Click save. Click OK to convert into block. Now if you want to insert block, you can use insert command, tap insert, press enter. And then browse your files. We browse into desktop and use this block, example draft site block. Click open, click OK, and you can place it to your drawing file like this. Okay, that's it. So to make a block in a draft site. And if you have any question about this tutorial, you can comment below this video.